What's up, guys? We're going to be checking out Ted Lasso. I've heard really good things about this show. Shout out Gersh. And yeah, I'm pretty interested to see what Jason Sudeikis could do with this show. So I've heard good things. Apparently, it's like based on the Premier League. So I'm a big Manchester City fan. So I'm excited to see what this show is all about. 30-minute episodes. I like that. Short and sweet. And I heard it's pretty funny too. So let's get into it. And yeah, see what it's all about. So I'll do my reaction for the seasons. I'm not really sure how many seasons there are. I'll have to look that up in a minute. But yeah, we'll start with the first episode and just kind of roll from there. But if you guys like the show, let me know down below. If you didn't like the show, sorry. So yeah, check out my reaction. Let me know what you guys think. Ooh, the rainbow. Bop! What?
Good one.
Well, nut tap.
I love what you've done to the place.
I suppose I could go for any number of reasons, really. Your casual misogyny, for one.
What?
I know, it's a big word. Ask one of your daughters what it means. Or perhaps it's your performance, having led this team through yet another remarkably average season. Or maybe it's because you insist on wearing those tiny shorts that force me to see one of your testicles. And there's the other one. Liam and Noel. Though perhaps not an oasis.
Oh
Still,
boy.
I'm completely honest, George.
Celebrating a moment of joy with his team in a way that you really have to see.
Damn.
And
Jason Sudeikis got moves. Oh.
I don't necessarily know that understanding is what we're doing.
Oh my. So he goes to a football team and not a football
thing,
team.
Good luck with the most beautiful game. Do us proud. Go America.
Go America. Oh my God.
You know, back where I'm from, we call those selfies.
Well, it's not myself, yeah. It's us and a ussie.
Yeah.
Ussie.
Wicked. You coaching football, mate. You are a legend for doing something so stupid. I mean, it's mental. They're gonna fucking murder you.
Well, you know, I've heard that tune before, but here I am still dancing.
Legend.
Legend. He has no idea. What stadium are they playing at?
Feels different, Coach. I mean, the same, but different.
Metaphor?
You know it, baby.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, no one ever asked my name.
No.
So what is it? What is it?
Oh, it's Nathan.
Nathan! Oh, I love that name. Hey, love your hot dogs.
Yeah, no.
Oh, good, good. You all got Nathan's hot dogs here?
No.
Okay. No. I love this kid. Love him.
Did you like it?
You know, I always figured that tea was just gonna taste like hot brown water. And you know what? I was right. Yeah, it's horrible. No, thank you.
Welcome to England.
Well, yeah, you got Ronaldo and the fellow that bends it like himself.
Bends it like himself.
It's not off the top of my head, no.
What's a goalie?
The fellow with the big Mickey Mouse hands in the about the net.
Big Mickey Mouse hands. Oh no, Ted.
Holy smoke, did you see that? That fella looked like a kitty cat when he gets spooked by a cucumber. Who the heck is that?
What?
Jamie Tart, top scorer.
A kitty cat that gets spooked by a cucumber.
Nate, what's he like?
Oh, Jamie.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's great. You know, football.
Nah. But I do beatbox all right.
Oh no.
I never know how to react when a grown man beatboxes in front of me.
Oh no.
You never run into Bismarcky?
All right,
I think.
Well, if you get curious.
Oh, and Higgins, I know that there'll be elements to this little adventure that will weigh on you a bit, but I'm sure it won't be harder than it was to sneak all Rupert's women in and out behind my back all those years.
Yikes.
But that's what I'm doing, though. I'm giving you that space. Yeah, myself. Right.
Huh?
Okay.
Damn.
No, that's okay. Yeah. Hey, Michelle. I love you.
No, that's okay. You don't have to.
Damn.
Really? Yeah.
All right, one episode down of Ted Lasso. Very intro to the show. I like it so far. I think it's funny. And I think that he's got a big task at hand to try to turn AFC Richmond around, even though the owner's trying to sabotage the team due to her cheating ex-husband. But I'm excited to see what Ted Lasso can do to whip this team into shape and gain the trust of his players. You know, he's got no experience. He's got no idea any of the technical terms for football. So it's going to be fun. I think it's going to be a really good show, and I've heard great things, so can't wait to see what it's all about. But yeah, great first episode, and you really feel for Ted at the end of the episode too, with his whole wife situation. Sounds like they're not on good terms, her not saying that she loves him back, saying that he needs to give her space. So you know, I feel bad for him already, and I, you know, just met the character, so it really shows how good of a job Jason Sudeikis is already doing with the show. So hopefully I'll get to episode 2 pretty soon. And I think Ted Lasso is going to be a good one. So stick with me on this, and then I'll just keep posting my reactions throughout the show.